Geospatial World Forum 2018 was held in Hyderabad in January. The 11th edition of the event was held in India for the fourth time. The three-day event revolved around geospatial technology, its uses, current advancements, as well as future applications in various fields. For those unaware, geospatial technology comprises of all the approaches towards acquiring and manipulating geographic data, including geographic mapping and analysis of the Earth and its inhabitants. The event was attended by industry leaders, both from private as well as public sector organizations. The guest list included former ISRO chairman Dr. A.S. Kiran Kumar, who was also awarded Special Achievement Award for his contributions to the nation and the world through his lifelong work at ISRO. Others in attendance included the NRSC Director, Secretariat Director, Group on Earth Observations, Founding CEO, Radiant Earth, to name a few. The one-of-its-kind event saw seminars, conferences, group discussions, and even an award ceremony to honor the contributions of various global experts to the field. There was also an exhibition wherein companies like Trimble, Digital Globe, SV, MapMyIndia, Google Earth Outreach, and more than 50 others displayed their prowess in the field. Highly advanced technology related to geospatial applications was on display at the exhibition. This included GIS mapping equipment, digital maps, drones, UAVs, and portals, which are making the geospatial data collected through satellites available to others. India's very own Bhuvan Geoportal was also on display. Collectively, the exhibition showcased the industry's current advancement and how it is helping better humankind. Bhuvan, for instance, is now being used for enhancing the fishing, farming, disaster alert, disaster response, school management, tourism, forestry, and hundreds of other practices. All in all, the Geospatial World Forum was quite successful in bringing together the genius minds from across the globe onto one platform to shape the future of the planet through the use of geospatial technology.